Yeah, I've heard the story.
No, it's true. It was a long time ago. The house burned down. The parents died, but their kids' bodies were never found.
Dun, dun, dun.
Guys, stop. You're creeping me out.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
I'm serious.
Get a room.
Those kids used to play in these woods, but one by one, they disappeared.
People used to come up here and leave stuff in case the kids were still alive. They left candles burning, but the candles moved in the
night.
Stop
it!
Nobody would let their kids come up here after that.
Like that guy last year?
Like he didn't just skip town or something?
Don't tell me you're buying this.
No. I know one of the kids he was with. They were up here playing WICK, too.
For real?
Would you calm down?
What was that?
Someone's out there.
Can we go back now?
Quiet.
Please?
We're here. Don't take the blindfold off until we're gone. Good luck.
See you at 6 a.m. If you live...
Or when the bandages come off.
Yeah.
private property. Wait, someone actually lives up there? What are they, like 1,000 years old? Here's $2 for a new padlock. Can I go now?
Thank you. down to sleep. Pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I die before I wake, pray the Lord my soul to keep.
Thank you. We were on our way back home, and we totally heard someone.
Totally. Like somebody's sleeping. Snoring like a mother trucker.
Sure I knew him. So what? We haven't hung out since junior high when he joined some website and stopped caring about real life.
It's just a made-up website. I thought the video was fake, but maybe not.
Thank you. said what? I have no idea what this shit is. Isn't that your job? Fuck you.
With him.
Do you think he'll like it, Mama? It's for when the bandages come off.
You hurt him, and I'll hurt you.
And goeth he, and taketh with himself 7 other spirits, more wicked than himself, and...
Now I will lay me down to sleep. Pray the Lord my soul to keep.
It's just a made-up website. I thought the video was fake, but maybe not. I think it's obvious who would want to do something like that. He seemed...
I don't know. I knew he wanted to scare us, but it felt too real. Like someone or something was watching us. I just...
Of course, I know all the old stories. My uncle said that fire was no accident. Knew the family. Went to camp with that boy, Benny. Always preaching about twin brothers stolen in their sleep by the devil. Sure, they was coming back for him. Touched by God, as Mama always said. But what's that got to do with you waking me up at this godforsaken hour? Cause some little shit's busted up my fence again?
What's the big deal? It's just an old camp game. Am I actually under arrest for something?
She said what? I have no idea what this shit is. Isn't that...
19 days after the tragic fire that killed a local man and his wife, police have officially called off the search for their missing children. The church plans to continue its vigil in the hopes of a safe return for all.
We were on our way back home, and we totally heard someone.
Totally!
Sure, I knew him. So what? We haven't hung out since junior high when he joined some... was a long time ago. The house burned down. The parents died, but their kids' bodies were never found.
Creepy.
That's messed up.
Their kids used to play in the woods, then one by one, disappeared.
People used to come up here and leave stuff in case the kids were still alive. They left candles burning, but the candles moved in the night.
Really?
Nobody would let their kids come up here after that.
Like that poor kid last year? Maybe they ran away?
No, it was her friend who disappeared.
What? Did you see that?
Something's out there.